Right, I think we're up and running. Well, welcome back to Fairnut Pac-Man and other arcades with myself, Desogen. It's a late night gaming session of the remake of Dead Space. It is very late night, so we're going to try not to scream too much. Need to fix a few things. I don't think this is going to load properly, but we'll see. We'll continue. And I was right. I'm not moving. Okay, so... okay, the stream will pause while I go back to the Xbox dashboard, shut the game down, and boot it straight back up. So just give me a moment. So there we go. Here we are. Welcome back to Failing at Pac-Man and Other Arcades with myself, Deathlygen. Late night gaming session where we'll be failing at the remake of Dead Space. I have slightly increased the game volume on the video stream, so it shouldn't interrupt things too much. It should be fine, because my voice and scream seemed loud enough from what I heard. And that is too loud in my ear. And let me just sort this out. It's fine. Right, what's beeping? Something's beeping. As usual, we have some Mary Jane on hand. Cooked you real good. Feel wet. That's a lift. Okay. Oh, yeah. I remember that. Right. Isn't there a workbench down there? Is there a workbench down there? Didn't I die in here? I'm sure I died in here. Oh shit, I've got all of my buttons wrong. Nope. What's wrong? Oh yeah. Let's just get out of somewhere potentially hazardous. And just get my bearings again. Right. Okay. Right. Yes. Right. What's that? Nothing. What's that? Right. Right. Okay. Oh shit. We're down on ammo. Right. Okay. Thank you. That was it, we got to find. Oh, Jesus. No, 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 no. I haven't done anything. No, 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 No! Oh, oh fuck, run you fool! Run! Oh you twat! Yeah, I'm not prepared for this tonight. I don't think this is a good idea. Oh, no, 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 I'm gonna have nightmares. This was not a good idea. I should not have come back to the Ishimura tonight. Having some Dutch courage. Yeah, I can pick them up. I thought I could. Right. No, run, run, run back. You need to, Do I have anything for that workbench before I do this? This is what I need to be checking. Shit. Two notes. So, yes. Right, so that means that cool, got three no's now. So we can increase air, health, and what's that one? Kinesis grab range. Now that would be helpful. But I'm thinking best weapon so far. Most effective seems to be the plasma cutter because it cuts the limbs off, so I think I'm going to start ploughing a lot of resource into the plasma cutter. If I remember correctly from the other game, the 360 game, I think you get a better version of the plasma cutter. I don't want to lose too many power nodes on that particular one. I don't really want to bother with the pulse rifle. The Ripper's alright. Reload and damage we could do. Flamethrower is quite good. Could go that way and get damage. Shit, I didn't mean to come out of that. I don't know what to upgrade anymore. I was going to upgrade the plasma cutter, but now I'm not so sure. I'm gonna have to do it now because I don't know if I'm gonna get a chance to come back to the bench, so I think I do, but I'm not sure. Shit. Do the Kinesis grab range, because that one's handy. We'll see if that helps in any way, shape, or form. Sorry about that little diversion. But sometimes these upgrades can really just make or break a game. So you really don't, you've got to be careful about thinking what you need. Although you do have the option to reset the node, so that's kind of handy. One more stasis there, that stasis for the house is not too bad. Alright.
No. You're going to get there. Ah, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Move. Run. Fuck. No, get out.
Take this little fucker out. Oh Jesus, there's two of them. Oh fuck. Don't let it fucking kill you.
Ah! Oh, fuck. No more. Health. Hello.
Oh Jesus.
Oh, fuck. Stasis the fucker. Fucking burn the shit. Jesus Christ, cut him apart. Just get. Jesus Christ, fuck. Oh, no.
That's not the cutter. Shit, it's not, is it? Oh, Jesus, what's that? Oh, hell.
No, 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 no.
Going in there again. Fuck off. Did you even save my upgrades? Is there even a way of checking? Two nodes still. So no, you didn't. Bugger. Well, that didn't go at all well. The extra kinesis grab didn't seem to work. Pressing fucking B to try and grab something, and I was stood right next to it, as can be seen from the Twitch stream, and it didn't grab it. I see, there is a cost. God damn it. Yes, I don't want to do anything with that one. So, do I go Ripper or Plasma Cutter? I don't like using the Ripper. It's a bit imprecise. The Plasma Cutter's good, but I've got no ammo for it. We're doing the plasma cutter again. I have faith in it. Now I just have to get my shit together enough to to make it through. That's got 9. Infinitely more, that's got 29. Oh, what, it's just got 9. Oh, fuck that. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Why can't I be playing something nice like Trax? Trax is a nice game. Okay. Okay, so everyone just needs to stay the fuck calm. Just stay calm. We can get through this. Jesus, fuck, get back, Jesus, motherfucker. You weren't this fucking quick on the 360. Jesus Christ, fuck. No, fuck off. Fucking reload quicker! I didn't need to reload to fucking nothing! Jesus shit! Get the fuck back! How are you not dead? No! No! Stop it! Shit! No, get off me! Fucking spider, shit, fuck. Oh, hell. Shit! Fuck off! Oh, what the fuck? The fuck's still out there? Something hit me on the back, didn't it? What the fuck?
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
Okay, that's dead. What's that one? I'm pretty much dead. Shit, so the ammo situation is completely dire. So nothing new there. What's that one? Shit, right, let's just pick everything up. I feel like I've missed somebody. Doesn't feel at all completed. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Is it? Have I got everything that I need to get? I'm being around there. Run, keep running. Did I say stop running? Okay. Run.
Take that, fucker. Shots do you need? Fuck off!
No! Freeze, fucker! Oh, fuck.
Liv Cross again. I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't, but I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah, like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all...
Time out. Fucking hell, fuck. Oh. Oh, fuck, I should have put tracks in. Oh. What's that other soothing game? Newt won. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Not good. Jesus Christ, no. Have some more Dutch courage. So there's plenty of environmental stuff I can use. I'm going to start using the bee thing more too. Do I have any more stasis shit? That renewed itself again, didn't it? I don't know how. Right, sorry, hang on, I'm just lost. That's where the Weezer was, that's the second entrance.
Oh!
Jesus, fuck, how? No! Help me! Oh! Right, stop opening doors! Jeez, fuck! Oh, my heart can't take this. Weezer 2. Oh no. What's that music? Pick up the fucking thing. Pick it up. Jesus. Oh, there's something in there. Oh Jesus. Go where? Oh. I don't like any of this. This is just... I'm not taking the elevator. Where do you want me to go? You want me to go in the elevator? I'm not going in the elevator. Oh shit. I've just got a mega fuck you weapon.
that was handy. Make sure they won't come back. Hold primary fire. Gravity well. Ooh. Oh, I remember that. Okay, what else is here? Run, 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 run.
Ah! Oh! Oh! That is falling! Just get fucking back! Fuck, 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 fuck!
Okay, I hear more growling. I don't like anything to do with this. I hate this thing. Oh! Just. 6 fucking feet, assholes. few more of them. If I'd managed to grab hold of one of them down there, that would have made that a damn sight easier, and I might have a bit more ammo now. Fucking hell. Object Weezer number 3. Fucking shit. Every motherfucking time. Hate this game. Jesus Christ. You know what the Ishimura can do, don't you? The Ishimura can go fuck itself. Shitters. Well, jungle ambience merely means it's going to shut all the lights off. A store! I don't like anything that's happening there. Shut that door, shut that door. Oh, no, 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 no. Get back out, get back out, get back out, get back out. Ominous music, ominous music. No, 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 no. No, no, we're not ready for ominous music. No ominous music, no ominous music. Supposed to be going though. It is where we're supposed to be going. Shit. 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 If this is gonna have to be a run, do I need to shit? Shit. What if I turn that off? What's that? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Therapeutic ambience on. Okay, I don't know what that did. Technically, I didn't need to do it, did I? Some ammo. Do I want to buy a power node? I don't think so. What about a stasis thing? Maybe. Okay, hang on. No, stop doing that. It's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. Right. Shit. Right. Shit. Just blow it apart. Jesus Christ, there's a save on the way to the Weezer. I can't believe it. Fucking hell. Right, I'm gonna use this save as another break because I need some more Dutch courage. Jesus Christ, this game just wrecks my nerves. Slight pause. Be back in a moment. And we're back. Welcome back to Failing at Pac-Man and Other Arcades with myself, Dr. Jin, where we're continuing to fail at the remake of Dead Space. We've just hit this save on the way to Weezer number 3. I'm getting slightly better weapons, so I'm getting more and more confident. The more protected I am, the less fearful I seem to be. But still, this game has plenty of jump scares, which just put me completely on edge. As always, we have some Dutch courage on hand.
Entering zero, exiting zero gravity.
Zero gravity, oh, fucking wonderful. Jesus Christ, right. We're gonna need that. That's the best tool, I think.
Entering zero gravity.
What, you think you got me because it's a zero G? No, you have not. Where now? It's just zero G. I'm not actually in any kind of... We've not got a gas countdown yet, so that's good. Not gonna run out of air. Right, let's just figure out what's going on. Where is it? No. Calm blue ocean. Calm blue ocean. We've come up through the ceiling, so technically that's the floor. Covered in spikes, nice. And we're going where? I saw the mag door up there, I'm just checking around. It's alien music, kind of like this. Not at all helpful. What the fuck? Where is that? Where is it? I can't even saw. Oh, Jesus, where is it? Where is it? So there's two of them. Fuck you. Right, where are you? shit stick. Where is it? Where is it? Any of this. Where did it go? Is that it? No, that's not it, is it? No? It's in here then, isn't it? Yep, it's that. It's in there. How do I move up? There we go. Haha, got you, little shit fucker. Where's that Weezer? Fuck, it's there, isn't it? Oh, that was a waste of a bullet. Right, go. Go, 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 take him out. I don't think it's a kill situation, is it? Oh, you fuck! Little git!
Entering zero gravity.
Done. Let's just get out of here. Okay, what's growling? What's growling? Oh, Jesus, motherfuck! Oh, balls! Fuck! Fuck! Dismember the fucker! Just before we go back in. Oh, fuck. I thought there was somewhere. No, there is nowhere. I thought there was a way off here. Like a little secret annex thing. I don't see any way out other than the way to go, so... There's a fourth Weezer? I thought there were just three. Shit. Get some get a weapon that works. Chapter 5 completely written over. We're going back there now. I was going to say, I can't believe we're not going to have any more trouble from these. Change that for. That's ridiculous. Alright, so this is where it's going to be. No, oh, fucking hell. Where's this thing gone? Oh, Jesus. We got everything else from in here. Fuckers. Let's go.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looks like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's not possible.
That's right, it's not, love. Keep your head. Fuck off, fuck off. Oh, Jesus, motherfuck. What am I supposed to fucking do against that? Run, you tool, run! Oh, Jesus Christ, he can't run, can he? Run! Pick up that. Do that. Run around here quickly. Run, you stupid little twat. Run, 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 run. And he's not frozen anymore. Shit in hell. Oh, Christ. Jesus Christ, where's he gone? Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, hell, well that didn't work either, did it? Shit. Did I say stop running? Jesus Christ. Again! Fuck is it? Okay, well that hurt it. Fuck. Choose a weapon that fucking fires, you dick. Fucking hell, I hate this game. It's 4:20 somewhere. Weezer room right before the okay. That's why there's a store here, isn't it? No, not here. Somewhere. The other side of the thing, is it?
I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, right? This is... That's not possible.
Yeah, very stupid. Keep it together. Stop talking, dear. Okay. Oh, this is where I came. Yeah, right. Is it? No, it's not. Going down there, yep. This lift took me down. Shit. So again, I still didn't really adequately prepare for this. Move. Do you wanna move? Shit. Move! Run! Could have handled that better. I don't like this game. I want some chocolate. Unhelpful. Massively unhelpful, Isaac.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Jesus.
Scene activated.
Ah! Fuck. Jesus, motherfucker, you fucking little shit fuck. Oh, you're gonna have to do this a lot fucking strategically than you did before. Oh hell. Where is it? Oh shite. Oh fucking balls, run you tool! Run!
Run! Run! Oh, you motherfucker! Come fuck it. Oh, what did you do? Did you just fucking piss yourself? Get to the back of him, and you've got no fucking health. You're walking slower than he's turning, and he's in a stasis field. Oh, just kill him. Kill him. Well, that took a long time.
Run, you tool.
Oh my god, I've just done it, haven't I?
Quarantine lifted.
You see what happens when you just keep your nerve? I was holding my breath for a lot of that. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. For a lot of that seemed to be just kind of luck and the way I panicked, not the way I ran around the thing. And I got like 4 really good hits in straight away, didn't I? Which was surprising. My heart's still beating out of my chest because I'm sure I was holding my breath for most of that. Unbelievable. You're dead. Do I need to do a circuit breaker? What do we need to do now? I don't know. I can't believe I did that. I'm just on all like I'm all nerve stuff. Oh, I should have taken more time out. No. Yeah, wrong one. Right. There must be more boxes around somewhere. God, I didn't even lose much health, haha. I think I need you. Oh no. Oh no! Stay back! Time out! If I kill you with fire! Oh, Jesus. Not good. After that thing, I should have a reprieve. Oh. I hate this game. I hate this game. Right, there should be more stuff somewhere. Yeah, right, that's one big circle. Get your ass in there. Okay, that one is the last one. How is he in here when we saw him up there? Two things, we don't go back up the elevator. Oh, Jesus, mother, what the fuck? No. Oh, it's with you guys. Again, with you guys. Six. This is sick. Oh, Jesus Christ. I have not got the health packs or the space left in my underwear to cope with anymore. Oh my God. Grab another because that music's just not stopping. This is one of them where I should have read the log, isn't it?
Well, it's clearly not down here, is it? Me to go down. I don't think that's. Yeah, we need to kill. Right, we need a security key. Let's do this logically. From a security key point. Forward. Is there a toxic hazard in here? Where is it? Right, okay. Nodes available. Alright, okay. I think I picked up the security card, didn't I? Calm the ocean. Calm the ocean. Remain calm. Need for anyone to panic. I seem to have come around full circle. Okay, that's good. We picked something up. It was the thing. Okay.
No, fire, you fucker, fire! Fire, oh Jesus Christ! Hit! No, fire. I'm not doing that! I'm pulling the fucking trigger! Oh my lord! You fucking muppet! Woo! fucking tool! You fucking stupid little tool! Oh! Oh! I'll pull in the fucking aim thing, and how many times did you just stand there stomping the fucking ground, and I had the fucking left trigger pulled? You fucking tool! You fucking tool! You fucking tool! So that pissed me off. We were at 4 panic stations, and this fucker's just pissing about. Don't waste your fucking ammo now, you fucking little crap head. Fucking pick up what there is to find. What did I just say about your fucking ammo? Fucking hell, I've not got the nerves to cope with character, with NPC, playable character incompetence. Jesus Christ. If you stomp me down one more fucking time, I swear to Christ I'm gonna decompile your save. What's this supposed to have done? Why? Oh, so I can get up to the other one. Right. Yeah, I've got to take you with me then. You've been sniffing my underwear again, haven't you, love? Now you can stomp. Now you can fucking stomp. Oh, I have like no ammo of any kind. I seem to have fuck all in the way of hell. So you need to get yourself somewhere. Somewhere safe for a minute while we can figure out what the flying fuck's going on here. Crap on a shit stick. Right, equip that. Right. Right. Another one.
Detecting zero gravity.
Well, it's here. Shit, nothing to sell. Crap. Right, okay. No health, no stasis. Need ammo. I think all the money on ammo is probably a bit excessive. There's got to be more stuff I haven't picked up. It's just nothing, isn't it?
Saw them change. But crap, when and her lungs burst out like flowers. Jacob, I love you, and I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan, so I have to stay until it's paid for every single one of them.
I'll go for a deer, make my job a lot easier. Alright, so let's just have a quick flyby, see if there's any more health packs like that stuck anywhere. Which way? That way, yeah, of course. Right, so we've got some health, so I'm not going to buy any. Still really want to buy a node. I should not buy a node. My ammo, because I haven't got any ammo. Okay, so we've got some ammo. Not a lot. Oh, right, we are hitting the 2 hour mark. I'm not sure how much more of this I can take. Should have bought more ammo. Should have bought lots more ammo. Oh, shit. That looks like one of those worms that's gonna. No. Get out. Take it that doctor didn't actually succeed then. Flashy. shit.
No! Not again! Oh, shit! No!
Takes me to 2 hours of playing this, and 4:20 in the morning here, which is actually a perfect time to stop. Oh dear God, I don't think I can take too much more of this. So this has been playing at Pac-Man and other arcades with myself, Death the Djinn, where I've been failing yet again at the remake of Dead Space by Electronic Arts. It is EA, isn't it? It is EA. And we'll come back to this tomorrow. So once again, thank you for watching if anybody has. And until next time, goodbye.